The story of Maurice Richard, the value of tenacity. Maurice Richard remembered that cold Saturday when his father had said, "If you and your friend will help, we can build a skating rink in the backyard." As hours passed, Maurice's friend stopped. Maurice was also ready to resign. Dad, he said, I want to go in. We are never going to finish the rink today. His father said, no one ever gets ahead who quits when the things get harder. Maurice stayed until the rink was finished. Over the next few years, Maurice skating and play hockey whenever he could. He also began to take interest to the Montreal in the Montreal Canadiens in order to play as much hockey as possible. Maurice joined several teams at once. One of the Maurice coach was impressed and called an old friend of his from one of the Montreal best seniors team. The friend agreed to let Maurice try out. Maurice practiced harder than before and made the team. Within 2 years, he was one of the top goal scorers. One night, the coach of Canada's seniors team saw Maurice and invited him to try out for his team. Maurice practiced harder and longer. He has tenacity. It means refusing to give up when no matter what happened. So Maurice made the team. His first game with the Canadiens seniors started well. Maurice scored 2 goals. He'd almost make the third when another player tripped him. Maurice fell and crashed into the board of the rink. His ankle was broken. Eventually, Maurice's ankle was healed, and he was
healed 本身就是动词，不用袜子，直接 healed。
Maurice's ankle healed, and he was able to play in the season's last few games. In the second year, Maurice quickly proved himself a fine hockey player.
第二个动词 to be.
Maurice quickly proved him to be a fine hockey player. Then another dreadful accident. During the season's 21st game, Maurice raced bang into one of the posts and broke. Maurice thought seriously about giving up hockey. Then a letter arrived asking Maurice to come to the training camp to try out for the Montreal Canadiens. Maurice made the team. In the 16th game of that season, Maurice had scored 5 goals for Canadiens. He was getting better with every game. Then something distressing happened. A player from another team slammed into him. His ankle broke again. Next season, however, Maurice played even better than before. A teammate gave Maurice a nickname, Rocket Richard. Maurice scored more goals in playoff than any hockey players than before him. With his help, Canadians win the Stanley Cup, and the next year they won again. Murray scored 50 goals in the 50 games, playing the half of the game with a hurt knee. In the last game of the semifinal in 1952, Morris get hit and fell unconscious on the ice. After he awoke, the doctor wanted him to go to the doctor, but Morris wanted to finish the game. The score was tied and only 4 minutes was left. Morris
won. 要用正确的，要用复数
were left. Morris was dizzy and his vision was blurry, but within minutes, he made the goal. What made him special is his tenacity. He was determined to play his best for his team, even if he was fatigued and hurt. Morris broke almost every hockey record that had ever been set. After scoring 544 goals for Canadians, Rocket retired. His accomplishment was acknowledged when he was called the hockey player of
athlete. 另一种，不是有另一种运动员 S。
The hockey athlete of the decade.
Decade.
With complete dedication to our work, we too can accomplish great things. If we do our best, no matter how much we want to quit, we too will discover the reward of tenacity.
How?